day like today, you could be, and with more rain coming, I mean, there's so many things to get all worked up and stressed about. Chillax, people. Amy Holt is with Massage Philax, right? Good day to you. So I'm supposed to open up my cloud gates. I didn't even know I had cloud gates. What are cloud gates?
Your cloud gates is your center, your line of opening your chest, your hara, your center, your opening ready to receive.
Even grumpy old guys have this?
Yes, sir. Even grumpy old guys.
Okay, you're going to give us some great ideas. Some simple things we can do. Kind of open your mind, relax, get that stress out of your body.
Yes.
Where do we start?
I always like to start, you know, the jaws. We have soreness in our mouth, grinding, bruxing, whatever you would may call it. And so just to help kind of release a lot of this stuff and tension, you just a little kind of pull on the ears.
On the earlobes, really?
Just to kind of help release a little bit of the tension and tissue in the jaw and in the TMJ.
Oh, because this stuff gets all tense up there.
All of it.
This is kind of, it's kind of like a massage for that part of your body.
Yes, sir. And so you've got a lot of muscles that dive back in here and then down into and under the clavicle. And really nice reflex points when you're just hanging out, sitting at your office, sitting at your desk.
It's okay to be doing that.
It's really okay. And not only that, massage is cumulative.
Right?
So the more you do it, the better it feels, the better the results. And those muscle fibers are always growing. So it just really helps release a lot of that tension in the neck.
Starting working down here.
And shoulders.
Because some people will get a headache starting in the neck, and so that would be a great way to release that.
Absolutely. You know, all muscles have an incision, an origin, and an attachment. So we've got to focus on both.
I saw you rubbing your feet. What were you doing?
I was opening up some of the fascia and just releasing a little bit of
the
tissue.
Let's do that. Let's show folks what we're going to
do, sir.
Here. Okay.
So sitting down and just bringing your foot up to the opposite knee.
Okay.
I always like to just kind of start with a little bit of jostling, if you will, opening up the tissues and the muscles
just
in the feet.
Loosen it up.
Yes, sir. You got nice looking feet, by the way.
They
look better than
feet.
Mine do.
You're fine.
And so all of this through here in True Reflexology, you're following along the spine, this whole kind of bony prominence. And you can even do a little bit of what we would call tapotament to help release. And this is really amazing.
If my boss gets on my back about this, can I get a note from you that it's okay for me to be sitting here at work doing this?
Well, yeah, but if they get on your back, they better be able to do Ashiatsu.
Oh, okay.
So we have some of the most amazing therapists at the studio. They have an average of 7 to 8 years experience. And if you don't have time to do this day in and day out and time to go into the studio, just work on yourself a little bit.
Okay, and let's give us one more just to wrap things up. Really quickly.
Under the arm.
Under the arm.
There's a nice little juicy spot that
feels good.
It's a ropey little, you can feel the crunchiness, but allowing yourself to just kind of release a little bit of that tension under the arm, so much dives into that.
All right, terrific, thank you. And we've got a link, we've got the tips posted as well, a couple of other bonus tips. I'm gonna put my socks back on. And a link to Massage Philax as well. Thanks so much.